Hello and welcome back to Transport Fever. It's the Midlands map. It is season two. I hope you all didn't miss me too much. It's good to be back. Thank you. We're going to sit at New Street just to start with. It's had a few changes to it. One of which is the cover going over where that... what train is that? Cross country train, I want to say. Yes. Is going under. There's been a few other changes as well. You probably noticed the speed boards in the cab rides. We've got a lot to do today. It's bringing in the diesels. We're going to bring in the Class 101s and onto some of our more local services. Although we might put some longer versions heading out towards Milton Keynes Way. We'll pick and choose which liveries we're going to use. So I hope you all had time to catch up, if you haven't seen all of the first season. I don't know what numbering we're going to do. Am I going to call this episode 1 or episode 81? I don't know. I've still not decided. I might throw a vote on this episode. So if there's a vote that appears now, it means I've still not decided. And you guys are going to choose whether it's going to be 1 or 81. Anyhow, yeah, we're going to start here at New Street. Dominated by steam at the moment. But it's slowly going to change. We're going to put the 101s on. We're also going to be upgrading track to high speed. That's going to be a slow process. And we're going to be slowly introducing new British LED lights and getting rid of some of the semaphores. Some of them are going to stay in certain areas of the map. They still exist. I believe Worcester Way has some. So here we go. Which trains do we change? I don't know. Should we get going? We've got a lot to catch up on as well. I feel like we should at least put one train on, Class 101, before we start and I talk about everything. The Cross City Line, I kind of want to colour them orange. Because we're still going to go with the liveries, sort of. Some of them at least, especially something iconic like the Cross City Line. But to others, we'll make use of British Rail Green, and we'll also make use of BR Blue, and there's another one as well. Let's bring up the UI. There's another one as well. Need to find us a depot. Well, actually, if we choose a train, I think we're going to leave Chiltern alone. Ah, here, this looks like a candidate. These sort of services. I would like these to be BR Green, I think. So we're going to go to replacements. There are three cars on here. We might make them four car. We'll see how we can build them. Should we bring our first British Rail Class 101? Oh, the diesels are coming, guys. I'm excited. As you saw in our break, we've got some new toys that I've added to the series. Where's the 101s? Oh, don't do this to me. Oh, you're a silly man. They're multiple units. I had a worry then, just a little bit. I was like, oh dear, oh dear. Well, we have a four car. There we go. It'll be quite slow, but I don't mind. 166 passengers. I don't know whether that would actually be close. We could do two and two and give it a bit of oomph. Or we could see how the four car runs. Let's see how the four car runs and then we'll decide. Did I just add two on there? That's excessive. I mean, we are going to do things like that. Definitely. Let's replace now and hopefully the season won't start with a crash to desktop. I see one. Oh, you're beautiful. We know that station. Oh, yes. I think this is going to be a good time for us. This is beautifully skinned. They are... are you going to change as well? Are we happy with this? Yes. Our first diesels. BR Green. Are these BR Green? I think they are, right? I'm not sure now. I think they're BR Green. Can we not hover over them? Modify. Go into here. Multiple units. Pretty sure the BR Green, right? in British Rail Class 101 diesel in Daisy? I don't know, maybe it's just the name for it. These are BR Blue. And what are these? Regional Railways. I'd like these up north of our map once we start bringing those in. Now then, shall we catch up? We'll let those get onto our network. Oh, do you know? No, we're not going to end it there. Well, not end it. I'm definitely not ending it. We're gonna change this one, the shuttle. Is this the shuttle? I think it is, right? Yes. Birmingham International to Birmingham New Street. This should definitely be a 101. There we go. Let's get rid of you. You're not going to be purple, though. I'm going to put this as BR Blue. Although, I kind of want BR Blue to be those trains that head to London. That would sort of make sense. This one, I feel like we could go with a two-car. You can colour them purple, guys. Oh, it's sort of tempting. Oh, that is really sort of tempting. I didn't know you could colour these green ones in... Oh, so we don't have to have colour plus white. We could have colour plus black. Oh, do you know? Let's see how it looks. Add that. Replace now. It's just going to be a little two-car unit. Where are you? Oh, you just left. You're going to stop here, though, right? We're going to keep these big steam boys on for quite a while until we start getting class 37s and class 47s. So we're going to make use of some steam for a while. And obviously, once the steam era is well and truly behind us, they're going to go on to the heritage lines. Couldn't find my words. Oh, you've already changed. There you go. Are you purple? You're sort of purple and green. I don't like it. We can... Let's not do that then. Okay, replacement. We could do... Oh, that was a shame. And not quite how I wanted it to look. How about if we do it in that one instead? Well, we could have mixed. Let's try you with that one. See how that looks. I know. We're gonna experiment. Eventually, we'll get into the swing of things. And we'll just know what we're taking. I redid this bridge because it's kind of a little arch thing. It's not fantastic, but it's there. Ah, that's better. Much neater. There it goes. That's our little shuttle. Two-car unit. How many do you hold? 78, that's fine. I don't think there's a lot of people there. It's going to be nice once we... at the end of the episode, we're going to finish off back at New Street. And we'll have a look at and see how things are looking with a mixture of diesels and steam. We should take a look at what's changed, shouldn't we? There's a lot that's changed on the map. A bit of detailing, obviously. The airport's fairly similar to how it used to be. But we got this. I redid and put some concrete pillars in there. Makes it look good. We got the speed boards now. I added those to the collection. If we go into here, and no, not that one, into there. And we look at, there we go, the question mark. You can see them. These are all by the master nerd. I love them. I've been waiting for speed boards for so long. And you can just check, select all your speeds there. Even got the yellow boards. Got no arrows on them or anything. There's just plain speed boards, but way better than nothing. Absolutely. I think they just add a little bit more to the maps, especially cab rides. But when you're just looking around, they look good, don't they? Love those. Very, very British now. There goes our train. We've got bus. I did have a look at buses, but a lot of them have German names on. Okay. Oh, that's Chiltern. I was going to say, maybe this is another candidate for a... class 101, although Chiltern does have a DMU rather than... Oh, what's happened here? Oh, we'll sort that out. It doesn't really matter. I think they were growing there and then they decided no. This one's more of an express service, isn't it? Yeah, I think this one's going to go all the way. So what we're going to do with this one? We can just pick new consist for it, can't we? I think that's what we'll do. We can't colour any of the BR stuff, the Mark 1s, but I would like them on. Let's pick a locomotive then. We'll pick a new loco for him. We're going to stick with some steam, because why not? We've got our freight ones down here. I think 9F means they are freight. Oh, you can colour them. I didn't realise. The standard class 7 might be an idea with this one. I kind of like it. It's a good little passenger train. Well, big passenger train, isn't it? It might not colour. Oh, you can't just leave it like that. That'd be a brilliant start. Wagons. We need some passenger wagons on it. Let's take a look at what we got. Unfortunately, yeah, they're not. They won't be coloured. But I think having them BR will do us for now. Yes, definitely. Just add them on there. How many was it? I can't remember. Details. 4 and 1? Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. And a brake car on the back. Is that right? It's going to look nice as well, isn't it? Replace those. 50 years old. They got some good use, didn't they? I can't believe they're 50 years old. One of the reasons we're going to be spending some time replacing our trains and upgrading our track is we're going to let time progress. As you know, time is running out. We got more planes in the air. Distracted, you see. Guaranteed. Now that there's loads of planes in the air, I'm certainly going to be distracted. Oh, you sound wonderful. Look at you go. Oh, you've been sort of coloured, haven't you? You look like Robo-Train. I mean, it's interesting. I kind of like it. It looks like it's a patchwork train. However, if we go to what we got, not there. Where is it? Vehicles. Let's just not do that because it didn't look right. I like you. You'll do for a Chiltern train. As we smack our head on the bridge. And we'll let you go off into the distance. Do we have any more trains that need replacing, or any more vehicles? Age? No, just the Chiltern mainline. There's only a couple on there. Is this the other one? Oh, you're looking a bit beaten up, aren't you? Goodness me! Who are you? It's the other Chiltern train. Look at the state of that. I like it, though. I wish the assets would age like that. Like, the longer the assets have been on the map, they age like this. That would be kind of cool. That looks good. Who did these? Is this JK's? Because that is some seriously good aging. I like that a lot. Love it. What we need to take a look at is all the work I've done. I spent ages working on this map. It was nice because I hadn't had much time. During the recordings, it takes a long time to produce one of these videos, which I'm sure I'll remember how to do once I finish this one. And yeah, it kind of takes away all of the time I get to detail. I spend an inordinate amount of time editing, whether it's because I'm terrible. It's kind of a combination of my PC's not really up to the task. And I like to cut out all the umming and ahhing. Well, there's plenty of it when I'm building. Not so much when we're doing this. When we're recapping and changing trains, should be okay. So I might be able to get a little more detail in it. But they usually take about 3 hours to edit. Let's have a look at the side here. If you like all the grass, I spent ages putting this in. That's a freight train. One of our freight trains. Is that the one? Oh, that's the tools. I was going to say, I wonder if that was the cab ride one, the food one. Did you enjoy the cab rides? I don't know whether I asked you. Look at all the fields we've got going on now. Now, a lot what you couldn't see was the road networks. I was working hard on getting a lot of the infrastructure in, miles away from where our cab ride was over there, but it's important, especially as we're starting to detail multiple lines, because this bit of detailing, it will manage both West Coast main lines. As the West Coast mainline branches at Rugby, one goes and avoids Birmingham and the other one ploughs straight through it. So yeah, once we get to do more cab rides, if we look up here, it doesn't look too bad. When you look at this like this, I'm like, I'd finished it, 2 weeks of work, and I was like, oh dear, is that it? However, that surprisingly, we got some stuff around here as well. I absolutely forgot. Yeah, it's surprisingly quite detailed once you get down there. It's deceiving when you're this high up. If we start zooming down, yeah, there you go. Oh, people are using the back roads. I love it. So that you come down here and yeah, I do like it. It was worth it. It was worth all the sleepless nights. Okay, there weren't too many sleepless nights. There goes one of our freight trains. Now, the reason this station isn't getting used very often is the only thing we touch are these two. But, hopefully, they will start building out here. That's what I'm hoping. Yeah, oh yes, we got these. We've got to show you this. We've got a new toy in our box of tricks. It is the asset expansion pack. I can't remember the name. These. Yes, we've got loads of these to play with, which we will be using. They kind of look cool, don't they? We'll do something with those as we finish off our detailing. Probably not early on, but for somewhere like Birmingham, it's going to be like the final touches. That is not Birmingham. We're all the way over here. But I mean, the centre of Birmingham has some high rise, or quite a few high rises. Yeah, so we can put those in there. Oh, we have even more new trains. Lots of BR class X's. We got 4s, 3s, 15s, and BR greens. Well, I mean, some of these you could use as freight. Maybe the 15s. I don't know. I'm going to have to look up which one of these could be used as mainline freight. Now, yes, these buildings, we can probably add them to here to make it look less blocky. We hide some of this plain. It's a bit Minecrafty, isn't it? It's just blocks. But it still does the job. There's a first 101 coming out of New Street. It's probably not the first, but it's one that we can see there. Ooh, you can hear it. Should we get on board? Oh, I've missed the sound. I really have. They sound so good, these 101s. See, things like these, the cross-country, we're going to leave those with locos and carriages. And we could change the older Reaver trains. Some of them were, well, I mean, they are EMUs, aren't they? DMUs. So, possibly. That's entirely possible. I'm sort of tempted now. Yes, anyhow, I've put some new planes in as well. There we go, we've got Coventry Airport now. That's being built up, slowly but surely. It has just a little, a tiny plane heading to the East Midlands over there. I'm thinking, do we only have one terminal here? I did not mean to do that. Can we have three without you butchering? Yeah, okay. Let's put three on. I mean, probably a bit bigger than what it should be. Oh, hey, official episode. Here we go. I've started saying that now, so we're not getting away with it. I manually put in the river. It doesn't quite go where it should. It should wiggle off that way. However, this, I thought, you know, why not do a bit of scenery? We travel over this a few times in the cab ride, a couple of the cab ride videos. It doesn't look too bad, does it? Oh, there you go. I like that. I spent ages watching things running around and just letting the map head on into the future. The first couple of cab rides, I made a bit of a mistake, and that was I didn't let the map recover from my detailing because there was a lot of bulldozing going on in Wolston and in Binley, Long Lawford for a little bit. Crick was okay. Long Buckby got a bit of a bashing. Northampton was okay. But yeah, there was a few towns that were bulldozed. Not completely bulldozed. It's about typical, isn't it? I come back with a new season and I've got a bit of a tickly cough. It's annoying. But we'll get through it. I'll try and catch them and edit them out. Oh, we're in a tree. What I'm looking forward to is having all of this detailed and taking some flights over the map. Here we go. We got. I've put little areas like this. I got carried away on a couple of the farms. These one, not so much. One of these farms I went to town on. Was it this one? Possibly this one. I was like, I'll just add a farm. So there we go. And we got little cows in the field. Hello, cows. It's lovely, isn't it? I don't know why I did this. Where's the train track? Like here. You can't see it. But what I'm thinking is when we get some bus services in, I've started putting bus stops in a few of the smaller towns and villages. We'll be driving by some of these and we'll get a better look at them. It's not all just going to be about trains, although mostly about trains. Yep, more toys. Here's the... I really need to know what the... It's asset expansion, isn't it? Something like that. I don't know. One of these has it on. They're all in here now. The arena has it on, written on the top. Asset expansion. There you go. Yeah, so I've added that to the list. It's actually quite nice. I've enjoyed having access to a few extra different buildings to mix it up a bit. Do you remember Rugby Depot was plain when we left off? Got a sneaky little diesel in the back there. Some of Onion Jack's trucks. Onion Jack, talking of which, segue, has some new trucks coming. Some Bedfords. I don't know when they'll appear on the workshop. There's our... this train, this is the one the final cab ride that happened on late Friday night for the weekend in preparation for the new season. So we've got that going for us. I updated him. He's the Clun Castle. There you go. With some BR blue coaches on the back. I love them. Ooh, quick, get over here. Hide everything. Close that. There's a train speeding through. Yes. Oh, I love it. Oh, I'm pressing all the wrong keys. I was supposed to do a nice little... There we go. It's so busy. This is going to get busier as well. We've not got all of the services possible that are running through Rugby. Ooh, what are you stopped for, sir? He let the express by. Well, that's almost perfect. Well, no, it is perfect. That's ideal, isn't it? I don't know when the next signal is along here. There it is. You should go now. He's let you onto that stretch. We could probably fit another signal in here. We're not going to use it bi-directional, I don't think. Although we might, and I'll trip over that, won't I? Although, we could have a one-way signal. Do you know what signals we can have? Now that we're actually going to put the proper signals in, we can go for something like this. Two-way. Are we looking forward to these entering the map? I am. We'll put you in. There we go. These are going to be the new signals. Now, one thing we're going to have to keep an eye on, do any of these signals operate as waypoints, because that will be quite awkward, won't it? We're going to have to zoom out so I don't start deleting all my hard work. These are much smaller and much neater. You can fit them in more places. Also, they fit under tunnels. But this is nice. They're showing reds at the moment. They do switch to yellows. They're three aspect rather than four. We might get to see those change soon. It's going to be nice, though. I won't do all of these during an episode. Oh, I didn't check. See, because I'm going to have to keep clicking on. See? Yes. We have a waypoint there. So this is signal 3, which is just there. So after there. So we're going to have to delete this signal 3, and we're going to have to put it back in, but it won't replace it like it does stations, unfortunately. So we'll put it back in, and then we'll have to add it again, like so. There we go. Not too bad. I'm going to guess we might have messed up the other signal. No, we should be fine. we should be fine. It looks like our trains that skip are going to still skip. Beautiful. There we go. I like it. We can't have a signal here because of the reversing that we've got going on there. We are going to have to think about changing these to high speed, which causes us quite a bit of problems. Because if we change that to high speed, we have some collision issues. Yes. This, we've got it. Although, it might just be this little bit of track. Oh, please. Please just be this tiny bit of track. No. No. Oh, no. We've got another tiny bit of track just there. Please. Let me do it. Oh, no. We've got a little bit of fence. You can see the red things there. No, we've still got red. Oh, this was the worst idea ever. Now what are you colliding with? Come on. Surely not. Is it this? It might be this. Don't tell me it's something like this in the middle, because then we are absolutely stuck, aren't we? There's only one thing for it then. We just got to rebuild that and pretend it didn't happen. Hopefully that's repaired everything and our trains haven't all gone a bit skoo-whiffy. No, we're good. We're good. I don't think I want you two-way, really. That would be messy. Yeah, that's kind of an express line. Well, would they? It's entirely possible, right? It's entirely possible. So yes, when it comes to electrifying this, as you saw, and changing the track to high speed, this is going to be my first issue, isn't it? This station here, and I'm not sure what we'll do, but we're not going to dwell on it. We're going to continue up here. Some more detailing. These are part of the asset expansion pack. These are kind of nice. They're quite close to what's going on over at Durf. I've done kind of a mixture of fences here. And we've got these. And these are in the asset expansion, which are awesome. We can play it now, hopefully. And they're animated. I love these. Don't know whether there's any sounds. Probably not. I've got nothing going on at the bottom. I just had them so that when we pulled into here, you could see them in the distance. They do exist. They are there. There's possibly a few more of them, and they're not quite that close to Long Buckby. They are kind of close to Durf over there. To begin with, there's going to be no Guess the Station, if you haven't noticed. Yeah, Guess the Station is going to return, but due to the fact that it's going to be a lot of updating and changing of trains and track, and we're going to be using these speed restricted tracks, which is going to be great. Some of them are already used at Birmingham. I showed you those a while back, but as we go around, this won't look quite so terrible, this texture here, as we're going to put some buildings on there from the asset expansion pack to flesh it out a touch. All right, so that's a quick overview of how this looks. Do you like it? We've got these main roads, weren't there? We've also got some roads in preparation going up towards Leicester, because we do have the start of Leicester. When we get back to detailing, Leicester's where it's all going to begin for us. It's a bit half done. And they apparently need some buses as well. Goodness me. Is this what Leicester's like? Is it busy? It probably is, actually. No, we should have some more cars soon. What year are we in? 1957. Yeah, I saw some really fancy, nice cars on the road. Yeah, poor Leicester's was a bit neglected. Not really, though. It kind of needed to be put in place, as we needed our cross-country trains to go somewhere. And well, Leicester seemed like the perfect place. We also got to put a branch line in here for the Midland Main Line, which is going to be quite important for us. This is where we're going to be working on, guys. Kegworth, this airport, the East Midlands Airport, is finally going to get its station shortly. I'm looking forward to that. Again, I've only put one terminal on, apparently. Let's make that three, shall we? There we go. I thought there were three. I don't know what happened there. Our little bus is there, doing the work. Right then, yes, more places we're going to be visiting in this season. California and New Zealand. I just amused myself then. Obviously, it's Derby. And Nottingham. Where's Nottingham? Nottingham up here. And also Newark-on-Trent. Bit of the East Coast mainline action is going to be in there. Not much of it. It does go to Grantham. We're also going to finish off and go up to Stoke. And we've got Stafford somewhere as well. Have I missed Stafford? Stafford is just staring at it right now. And obviously we're going to finish off Burton-on-Trent. That was also neglected a touch because that's not really a thing, is it? This is just a mess. Or Burton. Yes, which then links up to Derby. So lots to do. In fact, ginormous amounts to do. How much of it will we get done before Transport Fever 2 drops? I'm going to say quite a bit. I'm also going to, if you noticed, I did a little live stream test during the break. My internet got sorted out. So we'll try and get that in, and I'll do some detailing episodes. Well, not episodes. Detailing live streams that we can chat and hang out and just watch. It'll be paused mostly. We can probably get away with fast-forwarding time because we can recap in the episodes if you don't want to sit through those live streams. The VODs will go up if you do want to browse through them. You don't have to watch them all. Yes, lots to do, lots to do. Should we get the... Have I showed you everything? I think so. Oh, no, Northampton's looking a bit better. I put in a few more industrial areas. We're going to flesh that out a touch. It's got its forest in now. I saw this on one of the cab rides, actual cab rides. There's like a little building, so I thought I'd use JK's building there and just put that in. Kind of nice touch. I like it. We could put some grass on. I'm sure you've seen how I do the grass, but maybe let's do it. You can see the sort of things I was doing, and it's not too difficult to do. I mean, it's time consuming. We put this on none. Grass. This is pretty much what I did on for the cab rides. We just go like that, and I follow the track round like so. Avoid anything where you don't want it. And then we can go all the way up there and then back round here. And I try not to go like too far into the foresty area because you won't see it much. Obviously, it's going to be a lot of assets. So if you plant those, there you go. And then all of a sudden, we've got some lovely bits of grass. So I use 6. The other one I use is 4 sometimes, and 11, or 11, and or. There goes our cab ride. It's kind of smooth, isn't it? It's still holding out. I like it. Luckily. I mean, I don't want to end too abruptly. It would be nice if we can get most of the network in. I love these weeds. They're kind of weed type things. They remind me of dandelions and things. There we go. Get on there. There might be dandelions in here. I don't know. But there you go. That's all that is. And all of a sudden it gives it a bit more depth. And it makes it feel like it's, actually overgrown. Do like that. Yeah, so if you can imagine, that took a little while. There we go, there's examples of it down here. But it looks so much better. Now, Transport Fever 2, I noticed it actually has grass, blades of grass and things. So maybe we won't have to do so much of this. We probably still have to do some. What I'm hoping for Transport Fever 2 is, as much as I love doing this and making it look beautiful, it takes a lot of your time away from actually building a network, a recreation. That way you can focus solely on just trackside, maybe. You might not even need that. And just building roads and things and plonking fields down, or maybe there's already fields there. It's exciting. It's exciting. I'm really excited for Transport Fever 2. Can you tell? Now, there goes our freight train. Oh yes, I did some put some trains and stuff in the yard there. Make it feel a little busier. There goes another one of our freight trains, which is almost forgot. I did put the 9Fs in for the cab rides. So we have them now. There we go. This one's the Evening Star, and I think we have the other one, the Black Prince or whatever it is. Yeah, we have that one too. Lovely train. Love these. Absolutely love them. We are definitely going to upgrade the rail as well. Not all of it. Some of the branch lines are going to remain the slower track, like out here, for instance. Although, the only problem I have with that is you can't... I don't have the limit. What's 50 kilometers an hour? Like 30? I don't know how fast that is. 31. There we go. 30 is still a bit quick, isn't it? Yeah, 30 is still a bit quick. I like these two options. High speed and standard. I was hoping these would come in two flavors. Even though there will be a lot of them, it's worth it. Yeah, because these are all like that. And I would like stuff like the yards to be limited to, say, 15. So they don't go speeding around the corners. Which, unfortunately, means they're going to look like high-speed track. But I don't want them to look like the default standard track for the main lines. Swings and roundabouts. It's one of those, isn't it? Okay, should we go and do the cross city line? We're going to put the new DMUs on. We're going to have the orange coloured ones. Where are you, cross city line? It's been a while. We have to remember as well, Worcester, where we left off, out this way, and all of this is still not detailed. But this was pretty much destroyed, this area. Look at it now. It's really growing back out. Things like this we need to allow to happen. And while it's doing it, there's the viaduct. We'll remember that. While it's doing this and building back up, it causes stutters. So that's when you'll see the stutters. Ooh, maybe roads will be better in Transport Fever 2. There's the new car. I love this car. George Roberts, thank you for buying one so you can show it off. Oh, that was rude and dangerous. Oh, there's one behind him as well. Albert's like, don't forget about me. I brought a purple one. Cheers, Albert. Right then, so Albert and George over there brought the new cars. We've got a lot of Beetles driving around now as well. It's crazily smooth out here. Because we're miles away from Birmingham. Anybody looking forward to modular stations? I probably asked this before or mentioned it, but I am. The things we can do, I hope, will allow stuff like this, the crossovers in the middle, so we can build us like fancy stations. This would be amazing to recreate this better. I didn't see it curve. A little bit concerned about that, but it's all right. We'll work with it. Perhaps it can be modded in. You are the express-ish service that goes out. It's a commuter line, isn't it? Where's Kidderminster? Kidderminster has... Is this Kidderminster? Yeah, you have the... No, you don't. No, it's Stout... Oh, no, I've gone the wrong way. You're not going to find the cross-city line in Kidderminster, are you? You silly man. Right, you need to be over. You need to be over this way. This is what I was looking for. Bromsgrove. Oh, there's so many trains. Oh, we could look at this soon as well and see how that works. We could have different consists, though. Right, so the Four Oaks one, say the rare ones, or the night one. Yeah, the night one could be different, couldn't it? We need to go over this way for that. The night one. Yeah, that gives us all of the trains. Cross City Line Redditch, which is does all of the things. Where's the knight? There you are. Let's get you with multiple units. We're going to have them all orange. And we're going to put these on. I think we just have a two car for that. There we go. Because it's the knight one. And then the Four Oaks one will have three car. And then the rest of them can be four or six, maybe. I don't know. Drop a comment below which way round you want to see these. Ideally. Alright, so this one is going to be a three car. The Four Oaks. It means that the Redditch ones are all going to be the same, but we can mess around with Bromsgrove. So let's replace you. There we go. These are all going to be orange and white, which kind of works for us. And these are going to be the normal size ones. So what are we going to have them as? Multiple units. I feel like a 3 and 3. I don't know how big they are. I think they're quite small, aren't they? What do we have? We have 1, 2, 3, 4 car. We could just have 4, but they run a bit slow. We might have to have 2 and 2. Because they struggle with power, but it might not matter. Well, we'll try it. We'll try it. We'll add you now. Replace now. And we'll do the same here. Replacements. Multiple units. 4 car. Orange. Add. Replace now. And we'll do the same with this monster. Replacements. Oh, do you know what we could have on here? Oh, it's got the old one on there. It was fun to have you on there, guys. I did like my steam trains, but I do love my diesels. I'm going to say a 3 and a 2. We're going to mix this one up a bit. 3 and a 2. We're going to have different consists. Here we go. Replace now. That one should be a bit quicker, technically. Let's see how that all looks. Ooh, should we change this one? I wouldn't mind this in BR green now, even though it's white. Which one is this? It's the New Street to Hereford. Ooh, it's kind of tempting, isn't it, to have this as a BR green? And I'm thinking, how many cars? I would say 6 car, and we have BR green like this, with no colour. Replace now. Just so we've got more going on. I can hear the rumble somewhere. I can hear you chugging along. There you go. Oh, yes. They don't look bad, do they? They kind of work as the cross-city line. We're going to have lots of diesels now. Lots of multiple units, DMUs. That is the night train, I bet. Yes. This is the Redditch line. Going to be a lot of those. How is your speed? Drive backwards, no. You're all right. You cope. They do up to 70 miles an hour, which is kind of cool, which means we're in no rush to upgrade the actual track itself. For now, we've got a 3 car there. Do we like these, guys? Do we like these? Yeah, the little windows slide down and up. If you notice that, that is beautiful. Again, Killer Cans done a wonderful job with those. I love them. Do we have BR Blues on? We don't, do we? We don't. I've just bombarded them with coloured ones. And we don't actually have just a plain old BR Blue. But I'm not sure what trains we have for that. Wolverhampton to Walsall. I mean, you lend yourself to be BR Green again, don't you? Do you know what? Let's not have you BR Green. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's have this one as a BR Blue so that we can mix things up a little bit. The more liveries, the better. I mean, I would imagine back in the day, it was just all BR Blues. They weren't varied. There wasn't much choice. There we go. We'll add you. We'll get rid of your colour. We'll just have BR Blues. Lovely. So we're going to see a bit more of a mixture now. As a little DMU goes through. The sounds are a bit iffy. Did you notice I had some sound issues? I think there's just too much variety on the map, if there is such a thing. There goes out. What are you? Chiltern Mainline. The new one, right? Yes. I could spend hours just staring at this map, which is another reason I kind of want to do live streams. Just so I can chat to you guys and you ask me where you want to see in the map and we go and take a look and spend a little time there. But all that will come. All that will come. What are you? Ah, the Whitlock's End one. Yeah, I keep saying that. It's like the 9,000th time I think I've said that. Slight exaggeration. I've even done things like this, you see. Tidied up this. Do you remember the nastiness that was on either side? It was all lumpy and horrible. Not finished. Could use some barriers. Bit on the unsafe side. We've got a new stadium over here for Coventry. It kind of works and it's nice and blue. It's a shame you can't colour them. But that works. We've still got a lot of detailing to do, and it's a bit on the slopey side in places. Don't fancy parking your car down here much. There we go. Let's have a look inside. You got a little football pitch. Oh, look, go, come on. Wow, that's quite a lot of detail. I'm impressed. You got the seats and everything. Look at that. Oh, I love it. You didn't need to do that much detail. I absolutely love that. One thing we do have, if we go back to here, is it in the love carts, I think? Yeah. If we go back to here, we've got this little stadium. A little with a running pitch around it. Running pitch? Yes, grand. Sports ball. We got a cool little sports ball stadium that we can use for things like Kettering. There you go. Although, it's Kettering's got actual stands, I think. Hang on, what am I saying Kettering for? Kidderminster, you plonker. Kettering's miles away. Both begin with K, though. Where are you? Kettering. Kidderminster, no. It's round here somewhere, so we can have it kind of in there and do something with it. Maybe we can improvise a little bit on the stands. Because it does have some stands, but I think that works for the smaller clubs, right? To stop them all being massive stadiums. Alrighty, it's about an hour recorded and I forgot to save it. So I quickly did that because we did a lot of changes. And while I was doing that, I had a thought. We have another train down here as it's pulling in. You are also going to get, I know we've got lots of 101s, but eventually we've got a lot of new trains to come as well. So they won't all be 101s. I would imagine there was a lot of them though, back in the day. They probably made them en masse. So this, we're just going to have a 4-car, maybe 3-car. We're not going to colour it. But we could. The green and green might actually work. I might go for that. Let's see. I mean, you're about to pull into the station. Let's have a look, shall we? My tickly cough went away, you'd be pleased to know, right at the end of the episode. Always the way. I don't know what that was all about. It's just random. Right then, let's see how this looks. It already looks like a packet of mints at the back there. Now, you see, it kind of looks okay. I'm not sure now. Looks a bit weird. We'll see. I don't know. It's got like a light green stripe on it and various greens. It looks like they attempted a livery and sort of gave up. I don't know, actually. I sort of like that. There's another one that we could 101-ify. That's what this episode is all about, is bringing on the Class 101s. We've waited 9 months for them to appear, or I have. I've been excited. I mean, there's lots to get excited about this year, especially, should I mention Transport Fever 2 again? Sure. I just did it. And yes, head over to Coventry. We have the shuttle, don't we? Or the X shuttle. It's sort of more of a route now. But yeah, this could be a 101 as well. I mean, I don't know why I'm looking for it. It's this, isn't it? There we go. Yes, Leamington Spa to Nuneaton. Let's do it. Let's get you a DMU. Let's get you a DMU. That's a thing. Ooh, could we go regional railways, or do we kind of want those coming from and Derby and thing? It sort of works. I feel like British Rail, blue. BR blue. We'll have some BR blue, and we'll not colour it green. There we go. There we go. So what have we got to do when I come back? Before I come back on Thursday, we'll be back Thursday. I need to figure out how to upgrade this part of rugby. It's going to be a bit of a problem, isn't it? I don't know what's causing it. It could be the fences down here. It could be multiple things. So I'm going to have a bit of a headache with that. Can this one be upgraded? Please. High speed track. Now, you see, that one's not going to have a problem. We could do that one now. There we go. If we just do it. There we go. One of them's done. This one probably didn't need to be. high speed, but it works. How about you? I'm going to guess this is going to have the same issues, isn't it? Really? You're not going to have a problem? Well, that's a thing, isn't it? There we go. We'll just do that then. Really? So this side just kind of worked. You see, we've got the little bits of rail, single rails in there. They're old rails that were replaced, and someone needs to come and take them away. Are you going the right way there? I'm a little bit unsure about which side these are supposed to be. These are all going to stay. Oh, look at them. Oh, that is beautiful. They both turned up. Oh, I love it. I'm loving the way the map is coming together. And I just, even places like this, we just go outside rugby. Just sitting here, watching everybody do their day-to-day stuff. One of my favourite things about playing Transport Fever, away from recording, is just doing this all the time. I just never get tired of it. And I know a lot of you do it. There's that new car. Who's got one? Riley. Riley Young Watson. That's a brilliant name. Yeah. There's quite a few of these now. Look, they're getting popular. Summer Davies has one. Are you enjoying your car there, lady? I think it's a lady. I don't know. Summer's a girl's name, is it? I don't know. It sounds like a girl's name. Oh, I wish you were easy to upgrade. There's always one. There's always one. Anyhow, right. Yeah. These. You see where these speed boards say 60? And what you do is you get these here. Oh, is it? This might be an issue. Or not. Okay. Well, I'm not complaining. Now, you need to kind of get these right. We could move the 60 down there, though. That'll be fine. I'd prefer not. You'd have to do something like that. If you do want to do it, if you take it off the magic wand, you can just do that. And then you can delete that bit. And you see it's giving you a split there now. And what you can do then is then you can get your 60. And you can put it in. And there you go. And then the 60 board's roughly where the 60 is. Obviously, then you would keep going. Boop, boop. Boop, boop. Everybody likes that. And we'll just keep that 60 all the way down there. There you go. There. Now, if we go up to the speed things, it should be 60 for the most part. There's a little bit of a slowdown here at the crossover, but that's all right. 52 is not too bad, is it? Really? I mean, it's probably slower than that. Do we like that, guys? We're going to do this slowly, but surely. It's a bit patchworky at the moment, but it's all in progress. Like, how many of these signals are waypoints? Just that one. Oh, and that one. Oh, good night. That. It's going to take some dirt. This is why, Urban Games, please, when we have the new one, an upgrade feature, so you can swap them out. It would be lovely to be able to swap the signals out. Absolutely lovely. These should come round here a little bit smoother now, though. What's he slowing down for? Oh, yeah, because he's crossing over. That's fine. Might be able to speed those up a touch. I don't know. Everything's a bit bunched up around here. These are going to get to stretch their legs a little bit, aren't they? Oh, you're nice. Look at that blue. Or look into the bridge. Oh, spin round. There we go. We got the yellows. It's just an animation. They don't actually work properly. As you can see, they're all single yellows. But yeah, it's kind of cool. I like it. You could, I guess you could do the same sort of animation with a four aspect and have it go double, single, or it would go. What would it do? After, when it, before it turns red, you would go single, double, green. Red. I don't know. I don't know how you'd do it. I'm sure there's a way. That would, it wouldn't be accurate, but it would be kind of cool to see them changing. There goes our trains. Right then, guys, I'm a bit rusty. It's mainly because there's a lot of train changing to do. And showing off all the detailing I did, and I still don't think I showed it off adequately. But I do love it. Let's go down here and look at these trucks as they all drive off. Goodbye. That's amazing. Yeah. Hello? Oh, come on. Guys. Quick, get over here. There they go. I love these trucks as well. We could upgrade these, couldn't we? These ones. I can't believe I didn't upgrade those. Let's upgrade you. Wasn't expecting to do that. We just want freight. What are you? You are Conmat delivery, so surely we can have one of these new flatbeds. Get some Conmats on there. I'm pretty sure they do run them. Let's add you on and replace now. There we go. We'll have those new trucks on. Is it from up here? I think it is, right? Yeah, there he goes. Let's see the new trucks, and then we'll go back to Birmingham New Street. Oh, I love it. I love you. You're amazing. Away he goes. You're not making much. What we need to do is finish up. And we're going to finish up down here. As we see the Class 101s, you can hear the rumbles of the diesel engines. We're going to look this way because it's slightly less laggy. When you look at Birmingham New Street too much, it ends up being laggier than a boiler room. I got jokes. Thanks for watching and coming back for everybody that's been waiting for the season. It felt like an eternity, actually, for me. So I'm sure a few of you thought it was never coming back. But it's been 2 weeks. We've only missed 2 Sundays, as promised. And we're in. I'm a bit rusty. We'll get better. We'll get building stuff soon as well. I've got some work to do on rugby. That's probably what I'll be doing. So don't expect millions of things to be done between now and when I start recording for Thursday. Other than that, though, I think it's been a productive episode. That's a lot of replacements. We haven't got to do that all the time. I will save you the headache of watching me replace all of the signals. I'll kind of do that on and off as I go through, and we'll do a route at a time, and we'll do something together as we're doing them. As we build new stations, obviously we're going to have them all already upgraded. So all of the north of the map, the East Midlands, I think it's mostly East Midlands up there, that's not going to suffer the same sort of thing this one is. Yes, that has been episode 1/81 of our Midlands map. All the cross city trains, you can really tell them now, can't you, what they are. I love them. Class 101s, beautiful trains. Not to drive for me. I struggle a bit. Looking forward to all these being LEDs in front of us. That's going to be kind of cool. Yes. Anyway, that's enough from me. Join me on Thursday where we'll... I don't know what we're doing just yet. I've got to see how long it takes me to figure out what with rugby. But we might head off from Leicester. That might be a plan for us, and actually get some building done. We're going to do some detailing as well in this season, in the episodes, as well as the occasional live stream. So hopefully you'll join me for a few of those. If not, the VODs will go up, so you won't miss anything. Yes, that has been a return to the Midlands with Class 101's galore. I'll stare at this for the next 3 hours instead of saying goodbye. That's it. We'll just sit here until Thursday. How's that sound? No, that will be the longest video. My internet would cry. Anyhow, until next time, guys. Take care.